This tune was composed by Spencer the Rover. As valiant a man as ever left home. He had been much reduced, caused great confusion. That was the reason he started to roam. In Yorkshire, near Rotherham, he had been on the ramble. Weary of travelling, he sat down to rest. By the foot of yon mountain, lies a clear flowing fountain. With bread and cold water, he himself did refresh. Fast approaching, to the woods he resorted. With wood, vine and ivy, his bed for to make. But he dreamt about sighing, lamenting and crying. Go home to your family, rambling for sake. It was the fifth day of November, I've reason to remember, when first he arrived home to his family and friends. They did stand so astounded, surprised and dumbfounded, to see such a stranger once more in their sight. Come around him with their prattle-prattling stories, with their prattle-prattling stories to drive care away. He's as happy as the hoses of thousands of riches. He'll remain and not ramble away. This tune was composed by Spencer the Rover. A man has ever left home. He had been much produced and caused great confusion. That was the reason he started to roam.